Welcome, everybody, to the most exciting 1 hour in television. This is 205 Live.
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight. And the wait is finally over. Let's see what he has to say. Bringing the attitude. Wonder what's on his mind.
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
Here we go. Let's find out. Very well put.
Definitely a fan favorite.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
You gotta love the attitude. now we all know what lies in store for us.
What did we just see?
Wow, just awesome. There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner.
And we're starting this car. Drew Gulak will be doing all he can to keep his ring a no-fly zone.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Hey, Corey, I saw you spending some time with Drew Gulak earlier on today.
Yeah, I had the pleasure of learning how Drew Gulak's going to win tonight through an informative 62-page PowerPoint presentation.
Ugh, that sounds miserable.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Penny predicament, and he doesn't stay down for long.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
There's a pin now. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
He's taking some offense.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back
more motivated than ever.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to...
This could end it in a hurry. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected.
Oh.
Especially considering...
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Harsh impact.
Speed.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Man, look at the quickness of Gulak.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Drew Gulak, big move coming.
Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex.
I don't see that very often.
This might be it.
Oh my. Can he finish the job?
Oh man, can Grand Metalik recover?
Beautiful technique. You have to like his chances here.
Oh man, can Grand Metalik recover from this?
Right.
What are you, the police or something?
I'm a solid.
And there's a kick at it, too.
Just needs to do more damage.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment. He wants to win this match.
It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Oh, using the knee of the weapon. Can't be feeling good right now.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
Superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
All right, turns it around. Shoulders down, is it enough?
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And it's reversed.
Done.
He's looking at it.
Launch the fly.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The night could be over for Drew Gulak. Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextends your elbow. And he goes for the pin.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
He's in trouble. He might have it. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey. Couldn't. Oh, a driver. We got a cover. Two. Three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look. Man, this was great.
Here is your winner, Grand Metalik.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Oh, what now?
He ain't messing around.
Let's see what he has to say.
Not exactly likable.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Not making any friends, but not really.
Somebody needs to count the 10. This is about
with him, you know this is going to be good.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh. Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Seem to be taking it too seriously. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Feeling the love for that superstar. Just a bully. Bad blood is a boiling. Yeah. couldn't have said it better myself.
What did we just see? Wow, just awesome.
The WWE Universe is behind that statement, no doubt about that.